Serenade for Strings by Freddy Martin and his orchestra on a Bluebird 78 RPM record from 1942. This is the B-side, and the A-side is a great hit of his called the Greig Piano Concerto, which you can listen to here on screen or in the description below. But other than that, thanks for watching and listening. Thanks for 200 again, and that'll be about it. I'll see you guys around.